Guys, welcome to our channel. My name is Wesley and today I am going to be talking about a struggle that is commonly faced amongst individuals today. Stay tuned. The topic that I'm going to be discussing today is about anxiety. What is anxiety? According to the Merriam-Webster dictionary, anxiety means fear or nervousness of what might happen. But the real question is, how can one overcome this fear of anxiety? This is where the video starts. According to a research titled Anxiety Disorders and Their Treatment, a critical review of the evidence-based literature written by Martin M. Anthony and Richard P. Swinson, pharmacological treatments are one way of treating this disorder. With the exception of specific phobias, certain medications have been shown to be helpful for individuals with anxiety disorders. Preliminary research has shown that selective serotonin reuptake antidepressants are useful for most types of anxiety problems. Controlled research studies report that the SSRIs tend to be pharmacological treatment of choice in studies of excessive compulsive disorder. Psychedelic antidepressants appear to be most useful for people affected by PD or PDA. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.